It's Cullyn here. I'm back with episode 11 of Factorio. In this episode, I plan to do some general cleanup. Try and make things more efficient, maybe add some more science labs. So, let's do that. Okay, so let's have a look here. If I bring the blue science up and around, I should be able to get another row in here somewhere, which means I'd move the batteries below it. So let's get started with that. Somewhere there. And then somewhere there, I guess. Help if I had it the right way. That's fine to go there, because that will just merge in. I actually don't need this copper line either, so let's take that out. And this one here, we can do that and run it the other way. Where did the batteries need to get to? Oh, it's over here, so that's easy enough. Oh. This episode's going to be released as bonus content, so I'll have another episode that goes up a few hours afterwards at the normal time. Why is that not working? Okay. That could have been bad. I'm probably out of oil. That's what that is. It's okay. I'll fix that in a little bit. That's not going to help. So let's do some research. What do I want? I want something that takes blue science. Yeah, 9 by 9. It's what you want. How about we work up to lasers and get some turrets? That might actually be a good idea. Okay. So, we'll make some labs. What am I short of? More iron. Okay. I'm going to need the batteries anyway. Okay. I got some reds. Okay. Might be able to get another one in this side, some in the other side. Placed it wrong, that's why. Okay, that works for me. And then I'll sort out the top. Do I want to loop them round? Let's have a look. That's better. Oh, that gets a few more labs in. Let's, Alright, let's do those. That way we can use this blue science as well. So if I bring the blue down... I'll get another lab there. Of course. Okay. We'll see how many labs we can get on top. Okay, so we do that. Can I join that in somehow? Why is there no red? What am I missing? Oh, iron. Well, that's a problem. Now they'll be red. Can I get that? I guess if I didn't put these two in, I'd have a lot more room. Well, might as well use underground belts to its fullest. Alright, that works. that, and then we can turn that up like that. Ah, it's okay, they should get eaten up pretty quickly. I say should. Yes, thankfully. And there we go. Now we got a looping science facility. Done. Okay. Let's go have a look at this oil. See why that's not working. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Oh, heavy oil's full. There you go. Yeah, have a fix. Okay. There's that one done. Okay, let's have a look down here. I decided this was basically worthless right after I did it, so let's make it less worthless. So it's the outside lane that's getting more of the production, so if we do split underground and then split, that should work. It's not going to be perfect, but at least it'll balance somewhat. Okay, let's not forget to put this belt back in. Okay, is there an easier and cleaner way to get the copper across? Maybe if I just bring it down and around. There. No, it was. Okay. Like that. I did that wrong. Okay, let's do a balance on this one. At least that way we'll get both sides working evenly. There we go. That's a bit cleaner through there. Let's have a look. I'm gonna have to clear these guys out. So let's make some turrets. Grab some more steel. May as well do it the easy way. Batteries. Well, now I'll just double check. Yes, production is working fine. Now, what's the fuel situation like? Let's check the miners actually. Starting to thin out the numbers, which is yeah, that should be good. Okay, now where are we going? Let's check the coal. $400. So yeah, we're starting to get through it. Okay. I've got no reserve oil because these are basically dropped down. So we better go hunting oil in the next few episodes. I have a small patch here, a good sized patch here, and well, I've got oil everywhere. Nice big copper vein over here. So, Yeah, I think in the next couple of episodes we'll go hunting some oil. How many pipes have I got? Okay, let's go and dump some of this. Sleep. Now while I think of it, where did that wood go? We'll go make a chest for the train. Because I reckon it's out of juice by now. That's okay for now. Well, not out of wood, but it's close. So, let's do that. It can have as much wood as it wants. Okay. So is there anything else that needs cleaning up and tidying? Or should I just end the episode here? What do I need for alien science? Where is that even? There. Requires rocketry. Which requires explosives. Why do I need rocketry to... Okay. Well, I'm going to end the episode on that. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.